Have you been following the whole brouhaha with Uber and the taxi drivers? Yeah. Yes? Who do you prefer?
Taxi.
Uber. You prefer Uber? I hate them both. Because, you know, taxis, especially taxis are driven by immigrants who want to share their hardship stories with yours. You know, like, I'm going to the airport at 6 o'clock in the morning. Who was your dictator? Why are you running away? That's the first thing they ask me. Because they hear my accent the same way I hear theirs. So, you know, we have to share immigrant stories. And the other day I'm in this cab and I hear the guy going, and I think he's speaking in Spanish and I didn't understand. And I go, excuse me, are you talking to me? The guy goes, I am not talking to you. I am on the phone. So I said, well, why are you on the phone? I just want you to take me from point A to point B. And then I hear, arraca chaca la machacha, fucking bitch. And then he starts driving like a maniac with the radio cranked full blast. It must have been the saddest song in his country. And I was thinking, fuck, if we crash, that's the last fucking song I'm ever gonna hear. The only worst thing would be to die listening to Justin Bieber. Baby, 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 baby. I have no idea. And did you notice that I call him Beaver? What can I tell you? I have an accent. But I have been trying to improve the way I talk because of you people, because of you, to give you the courtesy of a clear, clear sound. I don't think I'm succeeding. But it doesn't matter. I am going to this teacher's house to do exercises, elocution lessons, you know? Elocution. All you do is you go and you repeat exercises in front of a mirror, like the rain in Spain falls mainly on the plane. What kind of a fucking moron believes that? The rain in Spain falls mainly on the homeless. That's where the rain falls. They're homeless in Spain, who said, pero por qué dicen que caen el plano cuando nos caen la puta, puta cabeza? And you know what was my dream? Before becoming a stand-up comedian, I wanted to be a teacher, to be a language teacher. I wanted to go to Japan to teach English as a second language. How are they gonna know? But my students will repeat stupid things like, Peter Piper picked a peck of pickled peppers, because we know Peter never picked nothing. Peter owned the plantation. And it was Pedro Perez who picked a peck of pickled peppers. You know the real story. That is the real story.